My friends and I, 22-23F, invited a trans girl, 28MTF, to an all-girls party, and she made us all very, very uncomfortable. How do we tactfully uninvite her from our girls-only Bachelorette viewing party tonight? I'm using a throwaway, because I just don't want to hurt any feelings IRL, if that makes sense, and I want to be sensitive to everyone involved, even the people that read this. On Friday night we are a group of friends, and I decided to have a girls' night in to celebrate a breakup one of them had just had. Our plan was to watch cheesy movies, laugh, cry, order pizza, drink wine and just do girl things. It wasn't a planned sleepover, but I didn't mind if anyone decided to stay. We have a trans girl who is sort of like our friend, but she lives an hour away, so we don't know her all that well, but on the occasion we do see her, she's always been friendly and nice. Her name Telly, some of us know her pre-trans, some of us don't, but all accept her now. I think she slowly started transitioning about a year ago. She said she was going to be in town and asked if I could hang out. I told her I would do her one better. Why don't you come to our breakup party? Everyone was on board with this. Our friend was super excited because she said she'd never been taken seriously enough to be invited to a party like ours, so that made me very happy. We all arrived and sat around my table and laughed and had a great time, and we all agreed to meet again at my place to watch the Bachelorette finale tonight. I am trying to be very delicate here, but things with Tilly got weird from the start. It was almost like she expected this to be some sort of male fantasy idealized version of a teenage sleepover. We were watching Love Actually, yes we were that cheesy, on my king size bed. There were six of us total, and Tilly grabbed a pillow and smashed me in the face so hard it actually made my head ring. It was completely out of the blue. I was dazed and my other friend asked her why she did that. Tilly said that watching the movie was boring and she was ready for the fun to start. We told her that none of us were in the mood for that sort of thing, and she called us lame and went to surf her phone for maybe 15 minutes or so. She even posted on Instagram a selfie with something like, "Who knew all girl sleepovers weren't fun?" but deleted it really quickly after a guy, I think who is her brother, commented, "You aren't a girl, B." TCH. That made me feel really bad for her, so I invited her back in, and then she asked when we were changing into pajamas and having the makeout party. I have one friend who is very direct, and she told Telly that she's very sorry, but that sort of stuff really doesn't happen, and we aren't sure if you're trying to make jokes but you're making some of us uncomfortable. Telly said something like, "I'm sorry, but if you're uncomfortable now, wait until we les out, and instead of licking you have to suck." The same friend asked Tilly if there was something wrong with her, and Tilly admitted that she had been doing cocaine since early that afternoon and was sorry that it was all gone. None of us do drugs. After that the fun was gone, we were stunned into silence, and we finished the movie. Tilly got up with about 15 minutes to go and passed out on my couch. Everyone left shortly after the movie was over, but was very, very quiet. Another friend offered to stay the night with me because she was a little worried about me being alone with Tilly. We woke up to extreme banging in the kitchen, and Tilly was completely nude in the kitchen looking like she was completely out of it trying to make breakfast. When she noticed us, she said she was so disappointed, her first girl sleepover was almost done and she was the only one the balls to show her pussy. I don't know how intentional her wording was. I told Tilly I was very uncomfortable and she needed to put on clothes. She did, and then she started crying on the couch that she'd probably ruined her friendship with us. I tried to comfort her and tell her maybe it was best she just give us some space and we'll talk later. I called her an Uber and she said she was very sorry and she would give us space. I didn't hear anything from her until just about an hour ago when she asked what time she should come over tonight. I texted the rest of the group, and no one is comfortable with her being around after Friday. After all I said above, how do I tactfully uninvite her our party tonight?